Yes, children, today we are going to study for stomata. Please expect your children, not in brief, I won't speak, because for 10th class, what is required? That much will be an answer, children. Stomata. One more question. What are the functions of stomata? The main functions of stomata are transpiration. What is transpiration? Loss of water. Respiration, exchange of gases. Take oxygen and give you. What is the other one? Photosynthesis. During photosynthesis, it will take CO2 and use oxygen. These are the main functions of stomata. Other functions of stomata, transmission, respiration, processes. How does stomata look? The stomata will have two kidney shaped guard cells or guard cells. These are the cells. And we have, of course, nucleus and also chloroplast. Nucleus and chloroplast. We have nucleus and chloroplast. These are called guard cells. The guard cells. They are guard cells are kidney shaped in divots. Guard cells are kidney shaped in divots. If you go to monocots, children, like wheat, rice, gram, all those things, children, in monocots, they are dumbbell shaped. The shape of guard cells in monocots is dumbbell shaped, children. Okay, that's what it is. Okay, dumbbell shaped. Okay, so these two are guard cells, children, and in the middle, the stomatal aperture is present to which only gases will go inside. This is called stomatal aperture or stomatal aperture. And surrounding the guard cells, they have epidermal cells. Surrounding the guard cells, epidermal cells are present. Right on the stomach. Surrounding the guard cells, what are present? Epidermal cells. Okay. Surrounding the guard cells, epidermal cells. Epidermal cells means upper epidermal, lower epidermal, and total emotion. Okay, and all of them we have chloroplast. They also have chloroplast, and we also have nucleus. Okay, children, so these are called epidermal cells. The main important thing in our interaction when you are studying stomata, stomata opening and closing is very important. Many stomata open, many stomata. Okay, that is only important. Okay, children, that is very important. And doing that only, please see the children. Then, stomata absorb guard cells. When guard cells absorb water, then they become thick and turgid. At that time, they will open. And the tendon will open. Okay, you should not forget the tendon. And same with stomata. Okay, guard cells are there, children. Guard cells. Okay, when they lose water, they will become thin, shrink, flaccid, shrink. When they shrink, they will open. Sorry, they will close. When they shrink, they will close. This is stomata opening. Okay, if stomata opens, then only exchange of gases takes place. If stomata closes, exchange of gases will not take place. Mainly, respiration will be handled, which is the best. Okay, so when the stomata opens, then the gases absorb water, it will become turgid, and it will open. Okay, and when gases lose water, they will shrink and then they will close. This is very, very important. That's why we come back to the topic. And when you are seeing absolutely under the microscope, this lower epidermis channel in low power at 10x. In low power. Only you can see guard cells. If you see microscope with high power, 40x high power, then you can see guard cells also, you can see children, and surrounding epidermal cells also. So you can see, and surrounding epidermal cells, you can see chloroplast and nucleus in 40x. Low power first we will see, then we will adjust to high power so that we can see guard cells and surrounding epidermal cells. So this is how stomatal structure, stomatal density, what is in the hands, children, very, very important. Index is given, and opening and closing also very important. And in low power, high power, what happens, this comes in practical, children. We have to see the practical question, and that practical, the stomatal also, one of the practical, they are asked to repeat this question. Please learn. high quality, even epidermal, even epidermal cells. Occasionally, so this is stomata. What are the functions of stomata? Transpiration, respiration, photosynthesis. Occasionally, for respiration and photosynthesis, stomata will open. If stomata opens, water will go away. So, water is the price our plant is paying for performing photosynthesis and respiration. But it is a necessary feature because a perfect stomata has to open for respiration and photosynthesis. When stomata opens, water is lost. Out of 100 liters, water plant will take 99 liters if we lose in the form of transpiration of the children into that hospital. Plants lose 99% of water in the form of transpiration. Only 1% they will use for instance, which are absorbed mechanisms. Okay, so this is about the boost. Next slide.